Just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold.